40 years ago, in the summer of 1955, Hollywood came to the small West Texas town of Marfa to make a film about Texas and Texans. It was a Western, but not your typical cowboy shoot-'em-up. It was a modern Western that did for Texas what Gone with the Wind did for Georgia, spawning an attitude and a state of mind that colors many perceptions to this day. It has been called the national movie of Texas. The film was Giant.